Today my topic is DNA replication. DNA replication. Replication. DNA replication outra palavra replication fork jo tamam banaya ye replication fork banya achigasa unwinding of the strands umsh impose kara strand umsh impose kara strand such as relieved such relieved gasan by the action of super helix relaxing protein super helix super helix relaxing protein super helix relaxing protein human enzymes chimana topo isomerase human chimana topo isomerase um chi karan break yan chi karan reseal ox strand of dna pat kya chi gasa kam yan pat insertion of dna synthesis requires a chi asan zarurat rna primer primer chi gasa synthesize by dna template you should asan close to the origin of replication the synthesize chi gasa catalyze by special forum ta chi chi mana rna polymerase deoxyribose sugar nucleotides um chi gasan add to the 3' end of rna prime and main dna strand chi gasan synthesize on dna template this strand is also complementary to dna strand is gasan synthesized by dna polymerase third this enzyme dna polymerase first is gasan ikaran chi degrade yeli degrade gasan chu you see rna primer by simultaneously chukara catalyze the synthesis of short dna segment you kara should replace the primer the segment chukas apart join to the main dna strand said by dna ligase replication chukas discontinuously and short pieces tamuch chmana okazaki fragments objikasa synthesize ox strand kara synthesize a continuous strand bya and other okazaki fragment ya dushwe strands synthesize kara okazaki fragments dushwe new strands kara synthesize in 5-3 direction thus one strand kara synthesize forward bya kara backward the okazaki pieces kara joined by polynuclide ligase achi chwa na joining enzyme to the both directions joining enzyme to banawa chi continuous strand replication chu asa one directional ta chi chwana unidirection from the point of origin ya chi asa dushe directions ma ta chi chwana bidirectional thanks a chi chwana dna replication.